And hello to you from Atlanta, Georgia. We're here at the Mercedes-Benz Stadium. My name is Derek Ray, and joining me in the commentary position is the former Arsenal and England fullback, Lee Dixon. I'm very much looking forward to bringing you live action from MLS. It's Atlanta United, and they take on Toronto FC.
Thanks, Derek. Good atmosphere here. Everybody looking forward to what should be a really entertaining game.
And now they get the ball rolling. Martinez with it. Plenty of options. Oh, surely. And a goal! He's put it away! A celebratory moment!
Replay. He didn't panic, did he? Decent strike, good technique, bread and butter strike, really, but it's in the back of the net.
So 2-0 now. It's with Pozuelo. And unable to keep the ball. Opportunity here, and this time it's in! Fabulous goal, and just look at the celebrations!
Well, look at this. Don't you just love counter-attack football? Absolutely brilliant. One key ingredient, pace, and they've got it in abundance. What they do to that defence from then on is absolutely brilliant.
This is looking rather comfortable for them. 3-0. Is it going to be... It's gone in, and well, he might celebrate on the back of that.
Well, here it is again. It looks a simple goal. He gets in a position not that far out from goal, but he has to hit the target. He does that, and he's in the back of the net.
One-way traffic on the night. 4-0 here. Altidore. Good attacking play. Can he find the net? A corner will ensue. Just the clearance that was needed. Possession given away, unfortunately. Sheer delight of the fans. Well,
here it is again, Derek. Let's be honest, it's not going to win goal of the season, but you have to be in the right place at the right time, and you have to be calm.
Well, sadly, we have to conclude that this hasn't really been a contest, but all credit to any side committed to scoring goals like this. So to dispossess your opponent, González. Can he finish? Oh, keeper dealt with it. And that will be a corner. Can he convert? Oh, really commanding goalkeeping. Danger averted. Tidy on the ball. Can he put it in? Good defending to prevent the chance. They've won back possession. Well, it didn't worry the keeper. Sloppy in possession. Delgado. Can he finish? Good defending to prevent the chance. And he clears the danger. Delgado. Lovely work to get past his man. And close to goal. And a goal to delight the fans. Just what they were hoping for.
Well, we'll see it again now. Was he aiming high? Pretty much looks like it to me. Leaning back slightly. He knows the ball's going to go just underneath the bar.
There has been a gulf in quality tonight. But you've really got to give them credit for the fact that they haven't let up at all.
The replay, he didn't panic, did he? Decent strike, good technique, bread and butter strike, really, but it's in the back of the net.
Well, it has been one-sided, but they deserve the plaudits for the fact that they've kept going and going. The stoppage time situation, 1 minute here. So it is, the first half story has been written. Now they're going to alter things. Here's the substitution. Underway in the second half. And after such a lopsided first 45 minutes, is it possible to think they could turn this around? Takes the shot. Oh, yes! A goal! Exactly what they were looking for, and he's come up with it. Well, sadly, we have to conclude that this hasn't really been a contest, but all credit to any side committed to scoring goals like this. Bradley. Can they convert? And foiled by the post. Oh, yes! It's gone in! And now a chance for them to revel
let's just look at this again. A counter-attack goal on the break, and how good they are at it. They have pace, they have intelligence to exploit the space, and they did it to perfection.
There has been a gulf in quality tonight, but you've really got to give them credit for the fact that they haven't let up at all. Oh, big opportunity, and there is the goal! He's found the net, shy and confined.
Well, look at it again, I do question the defenders, but let's give credit to him. What a wonderful solo effort, and he still has the presence of mind to finish it off. What a brilliant solo goal.
Well, it has been one-sided, but they deserve the plaudits for the fact that they've kept going and going. Cleared away comprehensively. Chris Mavinga. A good and fair challenge. Giving it away. He's in with a chance. A goal here, giving his team precisely what they were looking for. Now he deserves to celebrate it.
Well, look at this, Derek. Sometimes the opposition are all set up perfectly for you to dribble through them. It's almost like he's playing FIFA. He goes through and puts the ball in the back of the net. It's brilliant.
Well, sadly, we have to conclude that this hasn't really been a contest, but all credit to any side committed to scoring goals like this. Gives it a go, and in! Oh, yes! Exactly what they were hoping to produce. They've delivered the goal.
Well, here it is again. It looks a simple goal. He gets in a position not that far out from goal, but he has to hit the target. He does that, and it's in the back of the net.
There has been a gulf in quality tonight, but you've really got to give them credit for the fact that they haven't let up at all. Can he find the net? And that's fantastic goalkeeping to get across and deal with the danger. They are committed to making the substitution here. And he's dispatched the header!
Well, we'll see this again, and he's inches from going wide. He doesn't hit the post, he goes in. Keeper is distraught.
Well, it has been one-sided, but they deserve the plaudits for the fact that they've kept going and going. Michael Bradley. Knocking on the door. A smart stop here. Bradley. Can he convert? In it goes! A goal to get the blood flowing. Just what he wanted.
Well, here it is again, Derek. Let's be honest. He's not going to win goal of the season. But you have to be in the right place at the right time. And you have to be calm.
Well, sadly, we have to conclude that this hasn't really been a contest, but all credit to any side committed to scoring goals like this. Mavinga, Michael Bradley. Can he put it away? And a goal! He's put it away, a celebratory moment. There has been a gulf in quality tonight, but you've really got to give them credit for the fact that they haven't let up at all. Well, they couldn't keep it. With Pozuelo.
back of the net.
Well, it has been one-sided, but they deserve the plaudits for the fact that they've kept going and going. Altidore takes the shot, and this time it's in. Fabulous goal, and just look at the celebrations. Sadly, we have to conclude that this hasn't really been a contest, but all credit to any side committed to scoring goals like this. Well, that's the kind of play you want from your defender. Gives it a go. It's gone in. And, well, he might celebrate on the back of that.
Well, here it is again. He lost a simple goal. He gets in a position not that far out from goal, but he has to hit the target. Does that, and it's in the back of the net.
It's a massive lead, and it's very hard to imagine them losing it now. Omar Gonzalez. And a good tackle. Josie Altidore. Is it going to be a goal? He's dispatched it, much to the sheer delight of the fans.
Well, here it is again, Derek. Let's be honest, he's not going to win goal of the season, but you have to be in the right place at the right time, and you have to be calm.
There has been a gulf in quality tonight. You've really got to give them credit for the fact that they haven't let up at all. And the fourth official confirming that we'll have one additional minute. And so the referee blows for full time, and it goes down as a victory for the visitors. Lee, what did you make of it?